Fear not, for I bring you good news. These were the words of the angel who visited earth long ago to foretell the coming of Christ. Fear not, for with the coming of the promised Savior there will be no reason to fear, and there will be peace among men. Jesus, the Lamb of God, the Prince of Peace, endured controversy, contempt, and violence in this world. He suffered mockery, torture, and death on our behalf so that our souls could know peace. As the promised Prince of Peace, he said that one day there would be an end to all conflict and strife, that he would come back and make the world anew. Under his rule, he would break the yoke that burdens us and shatter the rod of the oppressor. Under his rule, people would rejoice, the nations would increase their joy, and there would be no more gloom for those in distress. We have peace because we know the Prince of Peace is ruling even now. And though we are surrounded by chaos and violence and injustice, we need not fear, for unto us has come a Savior, bringing peace that is everlasting. We can rest at ease because we know our fate does not rest in the acts of man, but in the hands of Emmanuel. So let us join the angels in singing, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth goodwill toward men," as we celebrate Jesus, our Prince of Peace.